transparency in Razorpay is their main motive. When we told that we are second year undergrad and we are here as an intern, they were shocked. It's like a miracle that happened. You have worked hard and you are now here. When we actually tested the code, it wasn't working fine. He specifically mentioned that this is one of the hardest components that we have. So I prepared the knowledge base for the LLM to feed in. Reading the code base, I came to know that one sort of code is incomplete, and it was known to no one in the team. He literally said that it is a bug that you have find out while just reading the code base. Being the youngest in the room and sitting at the same level, it was a commendable feeling. Hey, this is Udita and I'm currently a second year undergrad at Newton School of Technology pursuing B.Tech in CS and AI, and I'm currently working at Razorpay as a software development intern. As a part of curricula, we got the opportunity to have a 6-month paid internship. It's like a miracle that happened, getting that particular thing that you actually wanted since the first day you entered the college. You cannot start from scratch already because you already know a few things. It will just waste your time. So Sai sir helped me with a lot of strategies, and he also refined my strategies that I had put in my learning. Every student who is into coding know these things, that you cannot solve the very first question that comes to you. You have to really get into that intuitive phase where you can get the intuition of how to approach a question. So I wasn't getting that particular intuition, and whenever I ask to any of my friends who is good at coding, they only say that you have to practice a lot. But how would you start practicing the coding question? There are two offices of Razorpay in Bangalore. One is SGR Cyber Hub and the other one is Arena office. So I first went to the Arena office, then I went to the SGR office. So I walk to the SGR office and then I asked sir, I'm a new intern and can you please guide me to which floor I should go? So he told that you are a new intern, so the joining is in the Arena office. Then I had to head back to the Arena office. I was like, okay. First day, enough to make a person nervous. So we were the first one to enter the room. They shared their keynotes, they shared their experiences at Razorpay, how our life is gonna be at Razorpay. The vibe in that particular room was full of professionalism, positivity. That particular vibe really put you into that thought, you have worked hard and you are now here, where you always wanted to. Transparency in Razorpay is their main motto. So in the first month, it was a KT, knowledge transfer phase, where the new interns get to know about all the things that are going on in the organization. I got to know a lot about all the different projects that the Razors at Razorpay are working upon. So the first month was, as a newbie phase, was very lenient. So one of the components was table, and he specifically mentioned that this is one of the hardest components that we have, and I want you to work upon this. So I prepared the knowledge base for the LLM to feed in, and I showed it to him. He was impressed with that. But when we actually tested the code, it wasn't working fine. I pointed out all these specific areas that this code isn't working at this point. Even though I have done all the theoretical knowledge, but this thing that I found came while working on hands-on knowledge. From the past 1 month to now, my skills has improved a lot in terms of understanding as well as working with the code base. One thing happened when I was reading the code base, I came to know that one sort of code is incomplete, and it was known to no one in the team. So when I raised the PR, I got appreciation words from his way. He literally said that it is a bug that you have find out while just reading the code base. This was one of the first achievements that I had in the first phase of the internship. Things that are going on. Cracking it in the second year itself is a huge milestone that I've achieved, and I think it surely goes to Newton School. Getting such a company at such a early stage for the students to explore and expand their ways, really remarkable.